ready for his flight back to Tampa. My brother's leaving today, so we're going to do some spa treatments and get in the hot tub before he has to get on the plane. So first, we have to cleanse our face. Take this pad. Just wipe it around to get all your dirt off. Okay. Then we're going to use our Florence face mask. Somebody sent me this. I'm so excited to try it. You're going to love it. It's calming. Let's read the instructions. Apply a thick and uniform layer all over the face. Avoid the eye area, eyebrows, and hairline. Wait 20 to 30 minutes for the mask to dry and start at the edges. You can use this spatula. You can open it up. And I have my new Florence spatula. I'll put a little bit on you, and then you can put the rest on yourself. Okay, so we have our mask. I'll start it to show you how, and then you can put the rest on when I put mine on. Don't get it in your hand.
All right. Do it with this?
Yeah.